Welcome back, Dread Zone fans. Today, we're live from Planet Torval. Team Darkstar has dominated the Dread Zone circuit so far, but I think their luck will stop here. They've just been sent to one of Torval's massive Ace Heartlight toy manufacturing plants. And although the plant was shut down due to shoddy sales, one of Ace's ships still remains. Team Darkstar will have to find that ship and escape with it before Dread Zone's most elite forces hunt them down.
That's one ugly dude.
Cratchit, my nav grid shows a hover bike up ahead, but you will have to deactivate a force field to gain access to it.
Run! force fields. A group of flying drones power the shields by staying in perpetual motion and transferring their kinetic energy. Ha! Even though I just read that off a cue card and don't have any idea what it means, I do know that Team Darkstar will have to destroy the drones to disable the force fields. And actually, I read that part too. What are you gonna do, sue me?
Ratchet, shoot down the swarm of flying drones in order to deactivate the force fields.
Darkstar has now arrived at the location of the getaway ship. But hey, ho, there's nothing there! The ship is hidden. It could take days, even weeks of painstaking searching just to find it.
Ratchet, if you activate the vector transmitter nodes in that area, I can triangulate the beacons to locate the ship.
Thank you.
So that's where the ship was, under the statue. Well, I just lost 50 volts. Unfortunately for Ace's ego, Team Darkstar will have to blow up the statue to access the hangar underneath.
Ratchet, you will have to command your bot to set the explosives on the statue.
For a little guy, this Lombax can really put the smack down.
We'll be right back.
absolutely unbelievable, folks. Ratchet has defeated the Torval battle course and escaped from the planet's surface aboard a space shuttle hidden inside the Ace Hardlight Memorial. Only on Dread Zone, folks. You can't make this stuff up.
You have now qualified for the Vindicator Tournament. You know, Captain Starshield holds the all-time scoring record for this tournament.
Last week, we saw the spectacular deaths of leading contestants Agent Bizarro, Plasma Woman, and Orange Comet. Now, the low-seeded Lombax, known as Ratchet, has surged to the top of the Dread Zone rankings.
Frankly, I can't believe the little furball made it this far, Juanita. He is a scrappy sucker, isn't he?
He certainly is, Dallas. He's also a threat to children, endangered species, and common decency.
Well, kids and dolphins and whatnot will be able to breathe a little easier once Ratchet has been cut down to size by the Eviscerator in this week's Exterminator Smackdown.
No opponent has survived even 60 seconds against his razor-sharp titanium blades.
I'll bet he doesn't have any trouble getting a close shave, Juanita. You get it?
Shut up, Dallas. You're not that funny.
Since you asked, I have 16 terabits of tri-directional asynchronous bandwidth on my core CPU.
Ooh, that is a lot of throughput.
Oh, well, I...
Hey, Clank.
I will call you right back.
Who was that?
Nobody, really.
Was that the tech droid you were talking about? Hey, did you get those blueprints?
Yes.
Oh, yeah, you the man!
But I have learned that many other heroes are imprisoned at this facility. We must help them, Ratchet.
Well, sure, but how?
I have noticed that the security monitors tend to go inactive when there is a big arena matchup.
So if I fight one of the exterminators in the arena, it'll buy you some time, huh?
It is dangerous, but it is the only way.
No sweat. Those guys are toast.